being winter here in Tassie, still conditions are still fairly cold, fairly windy today as well. So just about to lift the flies out of the water, and he's grabbed that. Quite often the fish will just follow it up and take it just before it comes out of the water.